An ambulance crew had to be rushed to the hospital overnight after the ambulance they were working in crashed. You can see the scene here and how it landed on its side. We'll take it full so you can see what's going on here. It happened about 1 o'clock this morning right in the busy part of town in the intersection of Delaware and North in Buffalo. The black Jeep that you see right here was also involved in the crash. The driver was questioned by police but allowed to go a short time later. If we could take my iPad, I want to show you a picture that was just sent in to us by a viewer. I tweeted it just a little while ago. So says Mike sent us this picture from an apartment building. It appears from a couple of floors up, and you can actually get a bird's eye view perspective. A little hard to see if that ambulance actually on its side and the surrounding ambulances that took the crew to the hospital. We're working to get some more information from Rural Metro folks and from Buffalo Police as to what actually caused this crash. I reached out to both, and once I get an update, I'll bring it to you from the live desk. Katie?